Hey guys, Thunder E here, and welcome to my LG V60 ThinQ versus the Galaxy S20 Ultra 8K camera test. Now the LG shoots at 25 frames per second, Galaxy shoots at 24 frames per second, and this part of the video is also shot with the LG V60 ThinQ, so let's go ahead and enjoy.